Hey there, everybody! It's Mother Knowledge! Hey! Hey, I got a few questions for you. Do you shout in church and then you need your oxygen tank? Do you get the, quickenings in your body, aching in your soul? Well, guess what? Let me tell you what you need. You need Shoutercise by Mother Knowledge. What we gonna do is you gonna go with Mother Knowledge and you gonna get healthy and fit. We gonna shout them pounds off. We gonna let all the sin and the weight that easily beset us come on off. Get your copies. They coming soon. Shoutercise. All right, everybody. Come on. This is the first step I'm gonna teach you. It's our basic step. It's just called a simple, what we doing? A simple rock. This is our church rock. We're gonna do this every time we transitioning. When we go from high impact to low impact. So I just want you to come on. You just go side to side. Cause y'all, you can do your hands like this, or you can leave them to the side, whatever you feel comfortable with. But you know the Holy Ghost just in me, so I gotta move my hands. Okay? We're gonna do five more than five. Four. Three. Two. One. All right, how did that feel? Glory! All right, let me teach you the next exercise. Now, this is gonna be one of our basic steps, okay? Another basic one. I'm teaching you all the basics today. So what we're gonna do is called the choir rock, right? This is when you're marching up into the choir stand. So we're gonna take it two up and two back like we used to do at anniversary time, all right? So here we go, one, two, let's go. One, two, back. One, two, back. One, two, back. One, two, back. You good. One, two, back. Come on. One, two, back. Two more. One, two, back. One more. One, two, back. All right. Now, you done learned two moves. You done learned the rock and a quiet march. One, two, back. All right, this is our third move. This is called what you wanna call maybe the push and slide shout, okay? Now this is what we're gonna do. Just turn to the side and go. And what I'm doing is I'm just pushing my body forward, letting it come back. It's a push, it's a, come on. Five more, four more, three more, two more, one more. How did that feel? If you need to get you some water, and if you just go on in, you ain't gotta follow my routine.